Do I take life or give it? Who is victim and who is foe?
It's trying to rebuild itself on this ring.
Look how small Sergeant Johnson is compared to us. This is legit.
Same team!
You little shit.
I didn't even know he had a ball.
Hey, watch it!
I never knew he had a ball spot. You couldn't tell because the way like the pixels all rendered one out of that. Maybe they just didn't like edit in his hair. So maybe they just didn't like edit in his hair. So it looks like he's got a ball spot. The physics, they're so lazy as fuck. Yeah, they're like, oh, he's hat it out. Where's he going? I don't know. He's going back. He's up. He's running away. He's like, fuck this. I know I die here. I've been doing this since 2007, motherfucker.
I've never seen a cutscene with co-op before.
Yank me, Chief.
I'm not gonna lose her, too.
I've never played with another person in this spot, honestly. I don't think.
Now you have.
Now I have.
Oh, hello. Wonderful news. The installation is almost complete.
Terrific.
Yes, isn't it? I have begun my simulations. No promises, but initial results indicate this facility should be ready to fire in just a few more days.
We don't have a few more days.
But a premature firing will destroy the Ark.
Deal with it.
Will destroy this installation.
Unacceptable!
Absolutely unacceptable! Protocol dictates action! I see now that helping you was wrong!
Protocol dictates action. Oh, I see. Wrong.
You are the child of my makers! Inheritor of all they left behind! You are Forerunner!
Right?
But this ring is mine!
Exactly, you're right. It's the whole thing.
Fuck this thing up! You!
I take no pleasure in doing what must be done!
I take pleasure in this motherfucking 380! Hey!
I'm unable to.
Not for long!
No, they're not shutting down the campaign. They said they're not going to do it. Oh, the campaign, they made a shutdown? I don't think they're shutting it down where you can play with friends, but it doesn't say if it's local only or not. It just says, like, campaign. Like, the matchmaking has to. Exactly what's probably going to happen in this, because I don't see how, if they turn the servers off for the matchmaking, how are you going to, like, they're the one they have to have servers for the campaign too?
Yeah, so maybe it is just like, I mean, unless they're willing to have the campaign.
Oh yeah, just keep the campaign over.
Okay, I'm just seeing 19 achievements for the game. Most of them are multiplayer, and one of them is for the game. I think that's really tricky. Yeah, it didn't really work when I tried it with the Banshees on the... Photographer? What's the mission? We had to shut down the three different towers? I forgot. I barely fucking did it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that one's good. I like that. That's a good one.
It's like, holy shit, two scares, the message is just like, alright.
Oh, yeah, we ride on the fucking little mongooses on the moon rocket. That one's sick.
Oh, that's a different mission. I guess you do fight two at two different points. Or no, that's one. You fight one near the very beginning, and then you fight one in the heart. Oh, the ghosts are over here, guys.
Oh my lord, they let me up.
I don't know if they let me up. Ghost
to follow you.
We're gonna just die. Okay.
Lead the way. Lead the way, man.
Alright, fuck that. I guess we'll find them eventually. But...
Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief.
Fuck you, bitch.
The dawn is on the other side.
Oh, maybe we have to get to the world and then run back.
We'll run it. Fuck it. What's this deal for?
Where are you? Made it this far.
Whoa, why is the screen changing?
Also, oh, remember,
no.
We cannot die,
down.
By the way.
We need to go up. Wait, but we just died.
No, like with the ghosts.
Oh, okay.
Because they won't respawn anymore ghosts.
See that doorway further on? Get to it.
Oh my god!
Oh, all wait, right. You have a ghost. Where'd you get a ghost from?
Got a ghost?
Dude, fucking, what's his name? Shortstack is fucking...
Got it, dude.
Am I following you, Shortstack?
I guess I gotta follow Shortstack then, because I don't know where the fuck they were.
Shortstack is shooting, he's taking me... Oh, Shortstack! Dude, he's cheating, bro. Thanks, buddy.
Oh my
yeah,
god!
Yeah, just come to me. Shortstack knew where they were.
Nice. Yeah,
dude,
right.
I didn't know these were even here.
Yeah, they always want you.
Alright, lead the way, Shortstack. You obviously know what the fuck's going on.
I don't know why he's actually silent.
No, he's got a... His mic is I know, it's AFK.
Rough.
Dude, but that just makes it even more authentic, honestly. It really does.
Wait.
One homie would always have a mic out. Shortstack, thanks for taking us on this little fucking scenic route.
I mean, thank god this is Halo 3.
Aw, oh,
fuck, never mind.
Bro.
Halo 2 is the one with the good ghost physics. Oh, holy shit! This shit up there pretty nice. Oh, you have to do it from the beginning first.
Oh, I fucked it up! I died!
I don't know. It's alright because you have a ghost, but if you
ran into a wall and it instantly killed me.
Did it blow up the ghost?
Dude, no, but that's so tragic.
I didn't know that.
I didn't even know that was possible. I thought you just bounced off it. And it killed her too. Well, sorry, boys.
I fucked that one up. Oh,
you feel that lag?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
That's a low lag.
Don't jump in, get down. What's happening?
Whoa. Dude, I'm wrong.
Alright, everyone got me.
No, I'm fucking sorry to get you in.
This is wild. You're fucking sick.
I can't even jump
here.
I can't.
What is happening? Like, this is shaking violently. It's like the ending is happening. It's like it's triggering it. It's just, we're not there. Oh. God, someone's internet was literally chugging.
Whoa. Yo, boys, I literally think the ghost is on like 1 feet away from the explosion.
Well, I mean.
Oh
my god.
god, this is not. Oh boy! Oh boy! I have no shield! Oh my god, what is this bravery? This is ridiculous. They know we're going for the bid.
Oh!
Oh. No!
Checkpoint or the whole mission?
No, we'll restart checkpoint. Last thing, last progression. Okay, so, I was like, what the fuck is this?
Doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The Dawn is on the other side. Doorway further on,
not
get
good.
To it.
Not in our favor. Oh, you're really sitting on the fucking edge.
Oh my god!
I survived. We're good. We'll loop around. Maybe for one.
I think we might have to restart this.
Oh, fuck. Alright, go back.
I can try to hold the gun right here.
Here, yeah, you give it a whirl. Let's see if you can fucking do it.
Fuck yeah, I'll give it a shot, man.
I can go back here. Oh, can you? Oh, shit. I just fell all the way through. Oh, god. Where did I even go?
You fall off the map?
No.
Where the fuck are you?
Did you make it out?
There's no making that out.
Restarted fucking.
Oh, wait.
Can you go down here?
Come on. Can you get in it?
We got it!
Look at that! Look at that! Sheesh! top bitch in the line. It was so...
Alright, well, do you know if it's safe to go through here? Are we gonna lose?
Yeah, we've murdered like half the enemies or you're taking back damage. You go.
Oh, okay. Oh, Christ.
Guys, right now?
Wait, the ghost?
The ghost? Do I need to restart it?
Oh, is it?
The ghost is gone.
The ghost is gone. I threw myself off.
The ghost is gone. We're gonna get this, though. We got this. Each time, we're coming closer.
I was just fucking losing my soul in my life. I literally have to let him go. If I can walk the lighter, I guess I'm not gonna.
Sorry, that means you generic game.
Aye, man. I punched the shit out of you earlier.
I deserve it.
I guess it was like a free punch. I like how these ghosts are really just sat here.
Ready, they're just ready.
Like, poor thing is gonna run up and eat these.
Find the doorway in the cliffs, Chief. The dawn is on the other side.
My God.
That doorway further on, get to it.
When we start getting on the actual warthog run of the mission, we need to be careful because those like sentinel beams will literally kill you in like one go. Definitely the first thing we should be going for. They're like priority.
Okay. No.
That nigga's frickin' out of the shit.
No, I'm
waiting
on
my
God!
It is simply the addition of time to a certain sign of the
legacy. I like how those great mine actually just keeps getting a little more.
Checkpoint, boys!
Thank God. We're gonna need it.
There. Come on, Spartans! Go, go, go!
Holy shit.
Oh,
God, there's a lot of fun out there. Fuck those warhogs, though.
Alright.
Sorry, I didn't mean to run into you there. We'll probably get us killed.
Alright.
Just a little, just like a
drive,
little
Chief.
Spacious.
Head for the frigate.
Another checkpoint, okay.
Yeah, we're making furious. Oh my God, we're getting good. I'm dead this shit, bro. Yeah, they do speed run this, this is like a... Well,
whoa.
I mean, these are
dude,
game.
The end of this game was crazy.
Not the game.
Thank you.
make it. As long as the ground is all out of
the sky. I don't fall. That thing literally whacked me out of the sky. I don't know how to prevent that.
Stop!
Thank you.
ahead, Chief.
We'll be right back.
the fucking game, dude! I was literally
50%, Chief.
I'm fucking beholden to that.
Charged.
Oh wow, it feels way different. Oh,
100%, Chief.
Just made as a class.
make it.
I mean, oh man, bro, what a great game. Legend. From my motherfucking video game.
Someone's gotta beat the entire game.
For us, the storm
is
passed.
Lord, look at their pixelated heads.
The war is over.
Oh my God.
But let us never forget those who journeyed into the howling dark and did not return. For their decision required courage beyond measure, sacrifice, and unshakable conviction that their fight, our fight, was elsewhere. As we start to rebuild, this hillside will remain barren, a memorial to heroes fallen. They ennobled all of us, and they shall not be forgotten.
The old player vibe of Halo 3 is not the same without Bungie. It's weird. It's like Call of Duty.
Reset! Up!
Apex Legends.
I remember how this war started, what your kind did to mine. I can't forgive you. But you have my thanks for standing by him to the end. Hard to believe he's dead.
Were it so easy.
Were it so easy.
Things look different without the prophet's lies clouding my vision. I would like to see our own world, to know that it is safe. Fear not, for we have made it safe. By your word, prophet. Take us home.
Where's the arbiter? Where's the elite and new Halo game?
I'm assuming DLC.
Oh yeah, you're right. How dare I assume it all comes in one? You gotta pay for it.
Oh yeah, how dare you assume you get a game fully done for free nowadays?
The 1-0-1-1-7.
Oh, that's so sad that I used to read that, and then they don't have Halo anymore. Bro,
Oh, we had to have the Iron Skull on! It was worth it though, boys. It was still fun.
It was worth it. It was... I had a good time playing.
Definitely solid.
Oh, fuck yeah, bro.
Nice. Run it up, for sure. We really did. I can't believe it. We fucking did.
Oh man, bruh. That's sad. There's gonna be nothing like this again. Like, there's gonna be no multiplayer that, like, I don't know. This shit just doesn't feel like any other Halo. Like, it doesn't feel like any other game. Like, the Halo series, the original trilogy, definitely stands out. Especially at the time, bro. Like, that shit gives me goosebumps playing. Shit is good.
dude. I wonder if there's fucking... There's nobody in the servers anymore.
Everyone went to bed.
Your team might be like... Oh, wait. Zero? No, let's see. That's his team Slayer? Oh, no, let's see. Fuck it.
Seems like I can't.
42 people. It still says that same little dwindle. I don't know if it's gonna fuck anything. It searched for like an hour last time. Looking for any match, it says.
Bro, there's gotta be mad people grinding right now. No one's playing ranked.
I was playing Lone Wolf the other night and there was a bunch of people in that. It was like 200 people in that playlist.
Damn.
What other playlist can we play? Let's see. Team Slayer, nobody's in that. Only a big team.